Stand by while I check some things. Test 1, 2, 3. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. All right, thank you for waiting. Let's get started. I'm Katana the Lightning Cat, YouTube, and your favorite idiot. I'm gonna go over this way. Like, why am I carrying this? Oh yeah, spray and pray. Where'd you go? There you are. Back here, I want to have some fun. Oh, you're next, are ya? Wonderful. This gun works. Very effective.
Allows nuclear protection on a budget.
More like a microwave for humans. Or at least human-sized things. Going over to a subway sewer thingy. Ooh, more distractions. Wonderful. How do I get up to you? Is there anything else up here? Wonderful. Enough distractions. On my way. Well, I can't fit through there. Yes, someone's here. I'm just going away from you. I am enjoying this gun very much so. Nothing in the back of the van. All right, onward I go. Ooh, neat.
Here we are, detective. If you followed my instructions, and well, if you aren't, I've
Okay. Whoever this is. Nice. Ha! Wonderful. Have a seat, you. I'll take that. Well, that's an odd thing to be playing.
I want you to appreciate your surroundings, Detective. I can only be myself in a place like this. Life up there is exhausting. Every day you smile at people who don't care about you one way or another because that is what you do. Down here, I really get to live. I'm happy to share it with you today, Detective.
Fantastic. Wonderful for you. Well, come on down. I'm not gonna come up there for you. Where'd the bits from the other ones go? There's some of them. Oh, that's nice. Someone's been bowling. What's a butterfly doing with dog tags? More chalk. Ooh. Cram. Well, you can take that chalk and cram it. Ah, wonderful. That's right. Give up an arm and a leg, and then fall through the world. because you can. Okay. Interesting choice in art. Yes, very interesting. Good for you. Sure are a lot of bones around here. Ooh, canned dog food. I'm gonna need that later. Take that, thank you. Nice. Extra levers to pull. Okay, all that nuisance is dead.
I didn't want to hurt you, Detective. I didn't want to hurt you. No, and I you did for those things you said. It doesn't matter anymore. Now you're here with me. And we have all the time in the world to get to know each other.
That's it.
Alrighty. Wonder who he was really talking to. It certainly wasn't me. Maybe Epic Nate knows something about it. Fuck off! I didn't invite you to this box opening party. Stay down. I might as well take that. Yeah, why not? Those talks? Maybe. Very nice. Skull on a hot plate. Where did it? There it is. Hold still, you. I'm trying to loot you. There. Well, right back where I started. Nice. Time to leave. Curiously, who was that Finn's Phantom talking to? Yes, Super Mutant, you do. I'm going back to Vault 81. I'll be picking up where I left off next time. I believe it's called the Hole in the Wall quest. Thank you for watching. Hope you got some intrigue out of the Finn's Phantom. I know I did. Till next time, links in the description for the usual stuff on YouTube. Bye till next time.